Draw a line from the center to the given point P. Construct the perpendicular bisector of OP to find its midpoint. From midpoint of OP, set the compass width to the circle center. Make an arc across the circle at two places, creating J and K. Draw the two possible tangent lines from P to J and K. These two lines are the tangents to the circle from external point P.